In order to create a breathtaking film, Cameron needed the perfect types of equipment. Thus, his company worked together with Sony to get the first full-frame digital motion camera called Sony Venice for Avatar 2. The camera itself and stereoscopic 3D cost $250 million.